हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। फ्रेंड्स, आई एम नादिम फ्रॉम सनटेक बीडी। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल शो ऑन दिस वीडियो हाउ टू टॉप अप योर नॉल कार्ड बाय ऑनलाइन। फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू वांट टू टॉप अप योर नॉल कार्ड बाय ऑनलाइन, यू नीड ओनली योर नॉल कार्ड नंबर। व्हिच वन इज नॉल कार्ड नंबर आई विल शो। फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द दुबई आरटीए नॉल कार्ड। फ्रेंड्स, आई हैव ए टू डिजाइन नॉल कार्ड एंड इफ यू सी द बैक साइड देयर इज यू कैन सी 10 डिजिट वन कार्ड नंबर। नॉल कार्ड हैज ए टू कैटेगरी, one is regular card and another one is golden card. When you top up your null card by online, just put your card number and top up your null card. So friends, now we'll be going on computing how to top up null card by online. Friends, if you seen my video first time, so please hit the subscribe button and press the bell button for more videos. So let's go on computing how to top up our null card. Friends, welcome to computer screen after intro. Friends, now I'll show on this video how to top up null card online. Friends, if you want to top up your null card by online, so first we'll be open on browser and we'll be type in address bar this website rta.ai, then press enter. Friends, this is the Dubai Road and Transport Authority RTA website. This is the Arabic homepage. If you want to English, just click on English option. And you can see here, friends, so many option. If you want to top up your null card by online, so just click on this option, service. Then down you can see more three option. Driver and card owner service, public transport service, business and corporate service. So we'll be click on public transport service. Then you can see the center page, and also you can see here so many services. So we'll be click on first option null on this option. Friends, then you can see here 13 null card option. Use null cards, top up null cards, refund null cards balance, manage null cards, and we can see more option here. So we'll be click on top up null card option. Friends, then you can see this center page, and you can see here top up null cards. And we will be click on apply now on this option. Friends, then we can see this enter page, and we can see here step 1 of 2 and card details, and down we can see enter your card details below and enter null tag ID. Which one is tag ID I will show you. Friends, this is the Dubai RTA null card, and if you see the back side there is, you can see 10 digit one tag ID number, and this is the tag ID number you can see here. So we'll be type this tag ID number here. Then select your top up amount, just click please select on this option. Starting 30 dirhams and up to 900 dirham you can top up your card. So just I will click 30 dirhams, and down you can see I am not a robot, just click on this box, then click next. Friends, then you can see here top up null card 30 AED, and down you can see here one more option, terms and conditions. If you agree, just click on this option, and down you can see confirmation, just click on confirm. Then you can go payment page. For a way you can top up your RTA null card,
First, by bank card. Second, direct debit from bank. Third, one click pay. And fourth, Nukudi. So we'll be select on credit card option. And just down type your contact information, email address and mobile number. Click on agree box. Then click pay on this option. And now type your card number. And card expiry date and card CVV number, then click pay and top up your null card. Friends, thank you for watching this video. I will be back again with any amazing update. So thank you and bye bye.